actually thought a person was in here because I heard just banging. And it's, what is it? Do you see it? I don't know, but I'm going back to her room. Okay, so I called Abby and she's coming home and she's going to help me take care of this. I don't want to kill it. I feel like it just doesn't need to off. But I have my bow and arrow. I've used it many times.
Bow and arrow.
Oh, it's moving. It's coming. Recording this in case we go missing. What is it? Oh, Abby brought pie.
It's a big grasshopper is what it looks like.
Who are you?
Who are you?
Here we go. It's on. Oh, my gosh. Walk onto the mop. Where is it? Oh, my.
I hope it flies at him. It did. Oh, I swear, people.
It seems like very intelligent.
The face is very intelligent.
I swear, squirrels are too much.
Oh my gosh, where did it go?
It's a freaking bug. It's a grasshopper.
That's mommy. Fine. Go.
Thank you.
You better drink it. Well, 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 where did that soccer ball have gone today? One over there. There's the other one. Ah, there it is.
Damn PS5, I can't wait till I get one.
How's that going?
I keep waiting, but I haven't seen any updates. They haven't really done anything. Mostly it's been Xbox.
Go tell mommy then, please.
How'd you get the hell up there?
I don't know.
I'm impressed.
Oh, my lord, I'm not reading all those text messages right now.
Nope, my turn to do it to you. Yeah.
Suck on them titties, Jeep.
I got stuck on top of the back of the truck. I think he went up to the other one in the water.
He's not going to get it.
Oh, mom. Ooh.
Terminal. I picked.
Damn it! Fuck! I was just about to pick it too?
Yeah.
I fuck it!
Fuck you!
Ah, you bastard. I was 1 second late too. I should have picked it before we started the match. Bastard!
Especially since the Jeep ran off.
Did he?
What do you mean I ran off?
Yeah, since he went after the other one, you could have fucking taken advantage of the time and...
Yeah, well, yeah, he could have picked, couldn't he?
He was hoarding.
Yeah, I'm saying...
You were hoarding that one day on the bottom of the truck. I didn't hear about hoarding.
Hoarding.
Like, hold the ball. Hold the ball.
Hold the Podrick. Wait, what?
Huh? Wait, hang on. Hey, you're orange again.
I am, because I was second. Yeah. Ha!
He invited you first. what you're saying.
No, I waited for you to get on. You just didn't want to be the first one to show up.
It's second one. It goes by who joins the party, not who gets invited first.
Yeah, yours didn't come up till like
it's about who order. It goes by who joins the party first. The order you join the party, not the order you get invited.
Whatever.
Whatever to you.
He sent your invite first because Deuce comes before Jeep.
I mean, he was there first.
That's all I'm saying. Is it,
you were on boats
care.
When I got on.
Yeah, you were on the list.
That's why. So
you really can't complain then.
I'm not complaining.
I'm confused what he's arguing.
I don't know.
God, I swear to you too.
It's over, Jeep again. We have the high ground.
I can't get over that show. It's too funny.
I thought you would like that.
Oh, God. I died. I literally died when I heard it. I was like, fuck yeah, dead. Dead. Oh, so good.
I thought you would appreciate that one. I really did.
It was, I give you props on that one. That was hilarious as shit.
I didn't see anyone with us, by the way.
Yeah, I think no one fucking went this far out.
Well, I wouldn't.
I'd be surprised they fucking jumped late.
No, I didn't see anyone at all. I was scanning. No bots, nothing.
And the circle is not far from us either.
And the storm provides.
Fuck yeah.
Didn't we determine that's your porno name?
The Storm Provides?
No. James the Storm Walsh?
I think so. Yeah.
I thought he was one hung low.
So racist.
Either one works.
So very racist.
Racist it must be, but funny it is. Four times goes down here.
Yeah, I got one. Thank you, sir.
Or 45, so you need 45.
No, I've got a mini and whatchamacallit this thing. The barrel.
Oh, okay.
I don't know why I keep picking up grenades. I don't fucking use regular grenades. They're trash. They only work like fucking 10% of the time. Watch them land right on a guy. And he's just like, oh, look at that. Boom. Oh, look at that. That didn't hurt at all.
In our experience, they've worked better on us than against us.
Yeah.
Right.
Hell, I can have one land like fucking 10 feet, or I mean, not 10 feet. That's awful close, actually. Like fucking...
No, that's not close enough.
Well, no, I'll drop one like a foot away from somebody and they take no damage, and then they drop one fucking seven football fields away from me and I die. And I'm like, what? The shit just happened.
I got an emergency pickup.
I can't believe I'm gonna do this. Oh, shit.
See if I got a 6x scope if you need one.
Always take one, thank you.
Ah, there it is. MK. You're 6x on me.
You know me?
I'm going to take it.
Okay.
Oh, hiccup. Ow, that hurt. There.
I've been working on teaching Charlie my secret ninja hiccup cure.
Oh, yeah?
Oh, yeah.
Mm-hmm.
How's that working out?
Yeah, so far, so good. I mean...
I got a secret key.
Secret do you really?
Tunnel,
I do. I just found it. And honestly, before finding it, I even thought, like, what if I find a secret key? And then, yeah, I did.
What happens if I find a flare? No, it didn't work. I did find a secret key.
As long as you yell, woo!
Right?
Yeah. That is the requirement. That's vertical. I think I want horizontal.
Jamon.
Jamon Lee.
Drop me a silent. Wrong one, but I'll take it.
Do we have a vehicle?
Three bat back here. Two stations, second floor balcony.
I already got one. Thank you. So that'd be Jeeps. If you're not taking it.
What happened now?
You go right ahead if you need to.
No, I just thought I...
What? You already have one?
Yes.
Yes. I did, I'm sorry, I misunderstood you. He's a long ways away from me, though.
Doesn't look like a splinter. Looks like a scratch.
Window me.
I'll give you your tweezers.
I need an AR barrel attachment. That's what I need. And look at that. The storm provided. Provided. Man, I'm going to sound awfully fucking stupid on my stream going over that one. Oh,
either one of you guys need a SMG suppressor?
No, just go on a pistol.
Well, I'm in the same boat. I have it on my pistol.
I think
James I have an extra
running...
one, and I've got it on a pistol.
I think James is running one.
Oh,
so
Lord, not another one too. I've got two extras.
Okay, well, I'm coming your way then. I'm gonna waste this adrenaline syringe real quick, and then I'm on my way to you.
Don't give me... Oh my god, I've got three of them.
I'll...
Can't you just give me a normal one?
No.
An 8x scope.
I'll grab the one for James, too.
Well, they're both in this building, so...
Alright, I'm almost to you.
Damn it.
James, you need SMG suppressor?
Yeah, I can take one.
Cool, because I'm going to pick it up for you. And if you don't want it, I'm going to throw it at you.
What about an 8x scope?
I got one, I'm good. I need a...
There's one upstairs, one downstairs.
Extended
Jake.
Mag, that's the only one I need.
Okay. What mag?
AR extended.
I just ran past a couple.
Okay.
On the way over here.
I'll make my way over that way towards you guys.
Well, there's one.
And then we gotta go.
Here it is.
Another 6x scope. Do I have 2 6x? Damn. 2 6x scopes over here.
You need me to drop the one I have then?
Yeah, you can if you don't need to carry it.
Window me.
Right.
Do we have a vehicle?
Did no, I got the emergency pickup.
Yeah, he's got it.
Well, let's run to him, Jeep, so you can get that 3 backpack.
You have his silencer?
Yeah, I've got his suppressor. And let me pull up the fucking map. And then I'll eventually read those text messages from my family.
Eventually.
James, where's the
police station balcony, second floor?
Okay.
Dear Jake, you're no longer a part of the family.
That's okay.
Love, Mom.
That's okay. And a storm provides.
All right, I'll do it right here in the parking lot.
Well, don't deploy yet. Wait for Jeep to get over here.
I'm getting close. It's gonna be over these stupid green gates.
James. Here you go.
Thank you, sir.
Let's see if I can do this.
You know,
on the balcony?
Yeah, balcony, second floor right there.
Go ahead and deploy.
Well, it's 30 seconds to get you to get the backpack first. I'll start deploying when you get closer.
Where's the backpack?
I'm trying to bring it downstairs.
Where Jake is right now.
Oh, don't worry about it. I'll come grab it.
I was trying to speed things up. I didn't have anything else to do, so...
If he goes, I can grab it.
Oh, look at that. A cheek pad. Sweet. Window.
Studio, or are we going to the secret room?
Secret room.
And then I think it's what, right here?
James right Boost. James Boost. I'm working on pulling it up.
I know it's one of those corners.
Oh, don't do that one. Ooh, that would have been bad.
Yeah, I think it's there, isn't it?
There's one there, and there's also one at right at the end, right here. My mark.
Okay, then that's where we'll go then.
Yeah, let's go to that one. Less likely.
Orange mark.
Yeah. It'll give us a chance to clear our backside and also. What phase is this? Still one, right?
Phase two, I think now.
It's two now.
But I mean, the revive thing. It's
already started.
Just not deployed.
Yeah, it should be starting now, isn't it? Yeah, it's starting now.
Ah, I didn't. I need to start doing that. I need to pay attention to the numbers.
Uh oh. Are those boxes dropping where we are?
No. No, they're dropping it closer to the other one.
They're dropping farther out.
Actually, not even that close to the other one. They're dropping.
Yeah, they're dropping right at the mountain.
They're dropping right here.
Yeah. That's just down the street from where we are.
Yeah. So we'll have company down the road. Went ahead and cleaned my other two controllers.
Yeah.
And haven't tried them out yet, so they're probably going to suck dick. Because that's what happened to one of my other controllers. I cleaned it, and then it got even worse. Like, I must have disrupted the sensors somehow. And then another one, I broke the, one of the filament fibers.
I don't see the hidden
key. It's over here.
It's this little corner building right here. Show me the goods! An MK in here with an 8x scope. Alright. the MG3? What lesbian bullshit is that?
And the store provides!
That's some fucking gay shit.
All I want is an AR suppressor so I can shoot people from
James,
long distances.
You want that my AR mag that I dropped?
Yeah, I'll take it. Yeah.
Take it. Take it, daddy.
Thank you, sir. There's a flashbang right behind you. I'm closing the door for you guys.
Okay.
No way, if I get fucking killed, if I this thing is just on person by myself.
There's a MK here with an 8x scope.
Yeah.
Yeah. Good there.
Don't think any of us need it.
Nope.
Cheek pad.
Crowbar.
Who's commenting on my shit? I got two viewers right now. Let's actually do that. And no, flash hider is a better idea.
That's okay. I wasn't going to that building.
I'm just looking for your suppressor.
Yeah, whatever.
Okay.
Wow, that's fucked up, Canoe. Calling me trash? That's fucked up, man.
Ooh.
Yeah.
Call you Trash Panda, huh?
No, he didn't even say Trash Panda. He just flat out said trash. He said, you're trash. Well, guess what, Canoe? There's an apostrophe between the U and R, and there's an E at the end. Fuck you!
Helicopter going by. We gotta move up a little bit.
Did anyone see an SLR yet?
I did not.
Window me.
I don't think anybody was on the fucking plane.
Jeep's moving. Oh, sort of.
I think we stick out in the fucking.
Let's
the hill,
yeah.
Maybe?
And then we can kind of scope out the cut right to you. Scope out the drop because it'll be just north of us.
Yeah.
I just was looking to see if we had a vehicle at all.
All I saw was a buggy in the other direction. That was it. I looked down this way, I couldn't see anything.
Man, all I need now is the fucking MK.
Dude, what's an MK? Oh, you're talking about the other
14,
MK.
The 14.
Oh, okay.
Maybe I should plug in my laptop so I can see what the fuck he's saying without loading my goddamn XMB.
Can't read it on your phone?
No, it doesn't show the comments. It doesn't load them for some reason.
Hmm.
It only shows them when I'm logged into it. Like, ones are sent while I'm logged into my phone. But as soon as I close the app, it
okay, there's the boxes.
Doesn't refresh for whatever reason. James, I'm going to next to
it. Boxes, right there.
Yeah.
Is that a bounce immediate death, or is it timer?
It kills you fast. It's not immediate death, but it kills you fast. Because James, like, fucking burned.
Well, that's what I was wondering. Because I remember he was flying in.
Yeah. Guys, I'm going to do something stupid and go for the boxes.
Fuck, we might as well all go. We still have time. 27 other players. We might get lucky. We can get those boxes and head to the compound.
Yeah.
I have a fine Jeep suppressor.
Start a quick draw and a 3 helmet. 7s.
Gilly two,
I'd take the AUG too if possible.
If we see it.
Well, I understand. Let's just saying.
90 rounds of 7.
MK? SR suppressor here, Jeep.
8 times scope.
I'm gonna take the arm.
Yeah, 8 times scope.
You can take that vest?
No, go ahead, Jeep.
Syringe. 3 vests here.
Oh, there's another vest syringe. Then?
Yeah, there's a vest right here on this box where I'm at. Ooh!
Oh, shit.
Ooh, that's right down the street from us.
I know it is.
Yeah. That was right in front of those buildings.
So we should get set up?
Probably. Yeah, I got one on the roof of the 3-story building.
Oh, fuck. What happened to that 8 scope?
If we get back to this compound, there's a building here we can scope, snipe from.
Yeah.
Hey, did someone take the 8 scope that was in one of these boxes?
There's two of them over here.
Why didn't it pick up the sniper rifle? Oh, because it's an SR. It's not a DMR.
What do you mean?
It won't go on my MK.
Fuck.
I'm getting shot at.
Yeah, I don't know where from.
I'm looking.
That's from the left.
It didn't pick up.
Compound.
I don't understand why it didn't.
It's past the compound.
I see him. It's a bot.
There's two.
Okay, that one's down.
Oh,
one by the tree.
Yeah.
He's down.
Fucking erratic movement from these fuckers.
Yeah, they're all people are coming now. Yeah,
well, we should get in that big building.
God damn fucking stupid bot. I swear to God.
Did he fucking zigzag on you?
Hey, yeah. Drop more boxes right on top of us.
I'm getting tagged by a bot over there.
Yeah, I hear it. It's like right next to me.
That's.
I'm getting upstairs.
I hate bots. I'm coming to you.
I heard him from this side.
Two.
Yeah, there you are. There's another one right there.
What is right there? Can you give me a...
Right in front of you.
325.
Northwest.
Ooh,
fuck him. That's the one I was trying to hit.
Hey, two guys in vehicles above us.
Probably going for the box.
No, he just drove right past it.
Oh, look at that.
Where can I go?
Yeah, they're waiting for it to come down. They're standing behind the rock.
Buggy to our left coming in now.
Jeep, stop shooting.
Jeep's building.
You got one
Jeep's
under
building.
Your building, Jeep.
I understand.
Close your
that.
Door.
I get it. Okay. I got two up on the mountain, too.
You got a guy underneath you, though. Oh. He's underneath us now, James.
Okay.
Did he go in, Jeep?
Right on the corner. Jake got him.
No.
James got him.
He's dead. He's dead.
I lost the two guys that were up on the hill, though.
Yeah, they're behind the rock by the boxes. That's where I saw them last. I shot out one of them.
Throwing smoke.
One's coming
the
in.
Vehicle.
Chief's building.
No, out front.
No, you got one backside too.
Police station. Police turn vehicle. There we go. Door, 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 door.
Yeah, he's on me. Oh, thank you.
I got
you.
Him, I got him.
I got the AD. Just leave it. Leave me.
Why use it now? I can just pick you up.
Okay. Well, it won't cancel. It's too late.
Yeah.
It's too late. It's too late.
Yeah, I know. I know. I know. I know.
Vehicle far out. 25.
Take the ghillie suit. Will I cover you?
Is there anyone in there?
And suppressor is only good for DMRs.
Oh, fuck.
What's damage on you, your best?
It's not that bad.
Shit, vehicle's
coming.
Let me
heal.
Go, go, go.
It's going away.
Okay. You know what? I'm going to go across and hang the red truck.
We eventually
so we
need
move.
To get in.
We gotta move up north.
Oh, we gotta move north? Fuck.
Yeah.
Okay.
That guy have a suppressor? Normal one?
No, no. He's got the AUG.
Oh, he does. Awesome. That's what I want.
Yeah, make it quick because Blue's coming.
I got a I'm moving, guys. Vehicle running Same. Past.
He's trying to
it's
take
on my right.
Down the street. Someone's shooting at the vehicle.
I got shooters, 10 players.
Yeah,
vehicle just got eaten alive. Damn, I just got hit
now.
Hard.
He's coming towards you guys right now.
Heal.
Fuck, we're not in, Jeep.
I know.
Fuck me, this is gonna suck.
You guys gonna make it or no?
Yeah. I just gotta get behind something that can save me. My helmet's gone.
That guy's dead.
I got a guy right in front of us, Jeep. At the rock.
So they're all at the very top
of the rock, right?
Yeah. Fuck. Oh, shit.
He's sticking out left is what he's doing.
Got guys 20.
20?
Yeah.
Fuck. He's running down towards us. He stopped. He's running left.
I see him.
Trying to see if he can see us. James, we need your help.
I'm working on it. I got the elixir shooting at me right now. I'm trying to work the two in front of me.
Jake, just forget it. I'm going to die.
No. I got you. As long as he doesn't have a... whatchamacallit?
He's at that tree.
I know he is. I knocked him.
Okay.
I got the other one. The other one's right there.
I'm in trouble if he's got a fucking AED.
Can I get in?
Fuck.
Fuck, I gotta reload.
I gotta heal.
God damn it, I'm gonna die. Yep.
Right in front of us, yep.
I had them both here. Both of them are right down there.
God damn it. Fuck me. Oh, act like you got me good.
Oh, for fuck's sakes. What do you need help with now?
Fucking goddammit.
What?
Alright, I'll be right back.
I may be an adult, but I don't know how to handle poop.
No, it's fine. Huh? Your nose is fucked up. I got 6 kills.
Apparently I only had 2.
Yeah, I wish I could have helped you guys, but I had the other two fighting at me. The one you were shooting at the very end was the one I was shooting at. And these other two buddies came on behind me.
The circle just fucked us again.
Yeah, it kept pulling us up the fucking mountain.
Towards them. They had the fucking circle the whole time.
Yep.
Fucking LPH motherfuckers too.
Yeah, he's got a good fucking goddamn circle. Shit hold. We should have had him.
I got that one with the Glock. Fucking cocksucker. Yeah. Hip fired it too. We need to be more stingy with our AEDs.
Yeah.
We're way too lenient with our use of them. If we
pick
AEDs.
Mm.
We do it all the time where we could get picked up and instead we use an AED.
I always forget I have them.
We need to.
I have them, but there's no way I was gonna be able to revive. They fucking shot me out. They fucking went down.
Well, no, I'm just saying, like, if Jeep still had his AED at that point, that would have freed us up a lot better. We wouldn't have been chasing the blue. Because that was a moment where we needed an AED. when he went down behind that box.
No.
Yeah.
This one's occupied, Jeep. Oh, shit. There goes the other one. Oh, fuck.
He's still on me. Oh, no. He's coming your way now. Ha! Hey, guess what? I don't have to pick.
Yeah, because he bitched out and took terminal.
Ooh. We made it all the way to the end. Fuck you.
There. Military base.
And we would have had it, too, if we had a fourth person. So I blame Brandon.
Yep, I blame Brandon, too.
I hope you hear that, Brandon. We blame you.
Hope that throat mic choked you out midway. On your fat neck with that tiny ass little fucking thing. Best $50 you ever spent. On an SMM choker that has a mic on it. Oh!
The gimp mic.
The gimp mic. Are you supposed to shoot the targets or pleasure them? Which one are you doing?
When his master doesn't like how the way he's reacting, he zaps him.
What's the password?
That follow was really fucked up.
Pineapple juice?
I got nobody. Jeep, where are you at?
I jump late. I'm going to grab a vehicle.
Okay.
My bad.
It's alright. I just wasn't sure. Well, this is a fantastic start.
Grab me a Hyundai.
Hyundai.
That's what I drive. The Sonata. Yeah, the Sonata. Uh-huh.
I think we got any kind of a residual support for that one.
You know the car that I had when I came and visited you?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, that's
what you pick?
Yeah. That's what I drive. That would be my car.
Ain't nothing wrong with that.
I like it. It's a good car.
Yeah. Ain't nothing wrong with that.
Looks like I'm going all sevens again. Until I find a whatchamacallit.
I got a Tommy gun here.
No, by whatchamacallit I mean until I find a
The MG3? Oh, the
That
there's Glock is here too.
I don't understand how the MG3 has less recoil and is more accurate than the M249. They must have dumbed down the 249.
Probably.
It is fucking ridiculous. Like, I can't red dot somebody that close with the M249 anymore. But the MG3 I can.
Hmm. Weird, isn't it?
Mm-hmm.
Ooh, MK here.
Tell her to calm it down. People are trying to play the game here. Probably a good thing you guys don't actually listen to me when I say shit like that.
No.
Oh, I listen to you. I just don't pass along the information.
Well, but that's what I mean, is Good thing you guys don't, because...
Right.
Yeah. Wouldn't see you for a week.
Jake's like our J.J. Martin. A fucking... This shit right? To say to our wives. Like, how do you want to have your red wedding? Say this to her. Hey, hon, you want to hear something? Woo-hoo-hoo, chapter one's about to end.
And what's even more fucked up is the fact that if James says it to his wife, that it came from
it's
me.
It's definitely the red wedding. Yeah, that's the red wedding.
It doesn't matter. He's still in trouble.
Yeah. Woo! Found one.
Really?
That's yep. Nice.
Alright.
Fuck a snuck up on me.
The...
Let's drop this shit.
What snuck up on you?
The fucking flare.
How am I already out of space? Fuck me. I'm gonna go bolt action.
Six
today.
Times skill here.
I'll take it if Chief doesn't want it.
Go ahead. I'll keep
it's
an eye out for
the first floor of the building I'm in. There's a lot of MKs here, too.
That's what I'm looking for, so I may have to come over and get one of those.
There's MKs all over the place, an SMG suppressor. And on the yellow dot on the first floor is your Glock.
Yellow dot, first floor. Got it. Does anyone need meds of any kind? Painkillers?
No, I'm going to find a crap load of that.
Yeah, I'm 4, 3, and 6.
I just dropped 2 painkillers because of it. Oh, there we go. Alright.
Yeah, there's stuff all over my buildings I didn't even pick up.
James, you said it's on the...
Second should be
floor?
On the first floor. First floor. And it's going to be the corner lockers, I think. It should be laying down on the benches or the fuck you want to call them, those little pads.
There it is.
I got an SLR over here.
No, I'm
got
going,
a cheap pad here.
I do need the cheek pad, though.
I got it on me. I'm holding onto it.
Where'd you say the 6 scope was?
6 scope is in the next building over. Should be in the middle, towards the center, on the first floor. It should be one of the center rooms.
Got it. Cheek, that's you, right?
Yeah.
Cheek pad's on me. And a quick draw mag for AR, another cheek pad.
Hey, James. Didn't someone say they were going to run people over if they left the group?
Did he leave?
Did I leave the group? I'm at the shooting range.
I mean, that's, same difference.
I didn't know that was leaving.
Over.
I mean, that's basically what we get mad at them for, isn't it?
I didn't think I was that far away.
Shit.
Far enough.
Cheek pets.
I got to call it in.
Yeah, I know. Oh, look at that.
Alright, let me go out in the fucking field so I don't fucking get stuck. Oh, fuck me. No, we probably should take the vehicle.
Why?
It's a long drive. We gotta get all the way to the studio. By the time that bitch gets down here, we'll be almost fucking running on meds. We have to run the Jeep and get on this vehicle and go. Get us closer, a little bit closer to the circle, and we'll shoot it off. Just in the long run. By the time it comes down, the fucking we'll be fucking running into the phase two. I'd rather get closer to shoot it.
No, I don't think so. I think by the time we get closer, it's gonna be a moot
point.
Yeah,
but we gotta be like up the mountain, fucking driving all the way around the mountain.
Did you grab my vehicle?
Yes, I did.
Okay, just making sure.
Grabbing Jake now. Yeah.
I'm popping a painkiller real quick. You should do the same.
Same. Jeep, you do it now.
And I'm in. Wow, I managed to get two painkillers off. Look at that.
Are you going to keep going or no, you're good?
I'm good. I've got full boost.
Right,
don't hit a tree.
I'll try not to.
I still think we would have been better off to call the emergency transport. It goes faster than the car does.
Does it though?
Yeah.
Think so?
Yeah.
I think it's slower. Going uphill.
Well, it's a direct line versus us trying to maneuver through all this shit. You're almost to the road, you're gonna cut right.
Oh shit. No. No.
Oh, call it.
Call it.
Go.
God damn it.
Call it right there.
Oh, fuck. I am.
Right where you are.
Calm down. Calm down.
Oh wait, I was thinking emergency
flare.
Airdrop, not flare.
Yeah, that's why I was saying
I
fucking
was confused.
Didn't want to drive the bit because it took that vehicle right there.
It's alright. We'll just wait.
Hope to see you. Let's see if I can find me a barrel attachment while it's coming down.
Alright. Nobody went to the respawn arena.
Nobody?
Nobody.
Then. Majority of people are still alive, mostly computer dead then.
Yep. Here it comes right now.
On my way. Let's see if I can find front fucking barrel attachment real quick.
I'm looking at a cheat pad.
C4, look at that.
Yeah, I got one. An extra seven.
Both landing here. Oh no, don't hit the tree. No, we're good. Okay, yeah.
Four scope.
Perfect. Did it land?
Spot.
Oh,
yeah,
okay.
It's coming down right now.
Really? No fucking sevens?
Alright, time to pick up.
Pop another painkiller. You guys should boost again, too. Fuck you, phase two. I'm in. I should have picked up bandages. Yeah, just stay straight. A little more right, because there's walls there. Right between the walls and the rock. And there's our bridge. Alright,
guide me all the way there.
Yeah, I know. Honestly, just stay on this road.
If we have to get close, we're gonna have to fucking re-heal again.
Yeah. Fuck me, dude.
So is Brandon basically having a slumber party with all of his Boogaloo boys?
I think so. Yeah.
A Pride just... Boy fucking surprise parade or something?
Once it hits about 15 seconds, we need to stop and heal.
Yeah.
Yeah, we need to start healing.
Damn it. Everybody good?
Yep.
Yep.
Jeep, if you cannot boost again, too.
Yeah, I'm working on that part. I was doing the med kit first.
Yeah.
Had to comment on Brandon's pictures, so.
Did he send pictures?
Yeah.
Oh, he did. We should probably try to find a gas can too.
Well, hopefully, let's see what the circle does.
Yeah, I know.
I'm just gonna keep driving south until it turns and changes.
I marked a location outside of Song Am.
Yeah, that's
it. Just gotta find one gas can and then.
Nope, it changed.
Yeah.
A little one down the street.
Still drive there.
You wanna drive there still?
Yeah. We got 2 minutes. All we're looking for is a gas can.
Oh, shit.
Oh, that's not... Those don't break?
The fuck they don't.
God. You went over them, that's why.
Oh, yeah.
I'm talking about the yellow things.
Oh, the fence.
No. All right, I'm going to go look for gas can.
Gas can?
Yeah.
Still looking for a... holy crap, two 49s. Any fives?
No,
3259s or 249s.
I don't know if anybody finds a barrel attachment for a AR.
Another six scope here.
Ooh. I will. Where is it? First one? Or
this
second
one?
No,
this one I'm in now.
Okay.
In the middle.
I'll be right there.
Minute nine.
Barrel attachment, James?
Yeah. Right, if you don't find one, it's fine. We still got one more compound to go to. That'll keep us in. Just find what you can and move over to the next one.
No gas can, huh?
Doesn't appear
we're
to
still
be.
Good.
Was there any
four.
Sevens?
Almost half.
Yes. I think there's a whatchamacallit in there. Mutant?
Yeah.
Okay, 32 seconds.
Some extra ammo.
Cheek pad, Jake? Did
no,
you still need one?
Alright, I'm in.
Go.
Remember, the gas can's only about half a tank.
Yeah.
Or a quarter of a tank, whatever it is.
It. I've just been hitting the gas on it. I've been boosting.
Oh, boxes to the right.
Oh, wow. Yeah, you're right.
Groza. I'm going to take it, actually.
Sevens over here.
Oh, fuck.
15 times scope. Gross. Send a quick job for the SR. I'll take that.
I'm going to take that.
Your MG3 is right here.
15 times scope.
I don't want the MG3 since I'm using the Groza. 2-3 helmets. 8 scope. Another 3 helmet. Oh, brown ghillie. Okay.
I take it there was a suppressor?
Yeah, I took it.
Figures.
What's that supposed to mean?
Nothing.
Uh-huh. Oh, look at that. And my extended mag.
Let's drop that, pick up that.
More boxes in front of us.
Shit.
What happened? Oh, you found your arm?
Yeah.
Oh yeah, more boxes just dropped on the other side.
Oh yeah, no, two sets. We got set right in front of us. The ones right in front of us?
Yeah, I would leave it alone. There's like 13 other players, 11 players left.
Okay.
I'm thinking moving us to this corner here, maybe. Both teams are probably going to look for those damn boxes.
Do I hear a vehicle?
I hear the plane leaving, I thought.
There we go.
Yeah, I hear a plane leaving.
All right. Just making sure.
Or I hear a plane coming in. Could be a flare.
Someone else want the ghillie suit, by the way?
No. There's the boxes right there to your left.
I know. I'm not going to go touch it.
Okay.
What plane is that?
I don't know. That's what I was trying to figure out.
That might be emergency pickup plane, maybe.
It is. It's climbing. Slow down. Fuck, I can't see. Yeah, they dropped just now. I see one.
Yeah, they're dropping on the boxes, I imagine.
Probably. I got one in the air.
One in the air right now.
Yeah, there he is right there. Go run him over.
No, he's going to studio.
I understand, I'm just saying. Hell, I could go snipe those people.
You could probably snipe the boxes.
That's what I'm saying.
I'm gonna move the vehicle back in the cover.
I don't see anyone at the box.
Nobody needs any extended mags or anything, right?
No,
just a barrel attachment, that's it.
Nobody's at the boxes.
Nobody's at the boxes.
Honestly, we could go get them.
If you want to do it, you gotta do it now.
Yeah, let's just go. Let's go get them. Probably like 2 ghillie suits, like 15 suppressors. A Moab.
A Moab. Drop it on the mountain! Drop it on the mountain!
Yeah, all that gunfire is.
I don't know what it is right now. I'm fucking busy doing this right now.
All that gunfire is on the other side of the mountain.
It is.
Or I'm gonna beat your ass. Give it now. Okay, first and foremost.
Cheek pad, AUG. I'm taking the 3 vest.
And why is that?
Extended quick draw, another 3 vest.
And you tried to leave them all over the house where Raya can get a hold of them.
Jeep, you heard AUG, right? Pink box.
Yeah.
Another ghillie suit here, James, and a 3 backpack.
I'm looking for a suppressor. It'd be nice, but another ghillie.
Yeah.
I'm coming.
All right. Where is it over here? Yeah, I'm getting back in the vehicle. We're all ragweed.
No suppressors at all, though, or did you guys grab one?
No.
No suppressors. I found one, that was it.
What's going on with your face?
Fuck, it's gonna be another mountain fight.
Your gas mask is poking through your,
Is it? Yeah.
That's weird. It's alright, I got the stupid pink helmet on.
Give it to Jeep, he'll turn it black.
I can't believe I don't have a black one to use.
Once you go black, you never go back.
Hmm. Once you go white, you ain't right. Smoke ahead of us. Shooters up out on top here.
Yeah, at the boxes. You guys want to take a shoot at him?
He's in the smoke. Knocked him.
Done!
Another one. 50. At the rock northeast of us. That direction.
I got one in the smoke. I don't have a shot on him. Kay. I knocked him.
Oh, God damn it.
Oh shit, get in. I see you, motherfucker. Yeah, James, drive on the. Oh, never mind. Woo! Ow! Fuck! Drive a little bit more, James. Jeep, he's behind us, on your right. God damn it. I don't know if we can get him, because we're getting shot from both sides. Pull up, James, just a little bit, and to angle it.
No.
Fuck me. God damn it. Guys everywhere. Oh, I got a med. Okay, can you drive straight for a second? Yeah, guys at the compound behind us. He's watching us. And then we got the guys up the hill. He's leaving the compound. Slow down. Fuck. I see you. Fuck. Guy right in front of us. It's three up here, one behind us, at least three.
You guys got about a quarter health on your vehicle.
Yeah. Oh, fuck! Fuck. Guy behind us, too.
Don't stay in that vehicle very long.
No, I know. Fuck me, I'm down. God damn it. James. Fuck me. He's at the rock. Nope. God damn it, dude. You gotta be shitting me. They were the last fucking squad.
So do you think Brandon will be the spoon or the fork this weekend?
The knife.
Wishes.
Actually, he's going to be the tower. James, you still there?
Yeah, sorry. It was a little loud in this fucking room. No one would shut the fuck up.
I feel like you need a lock on the door.
I need a vacation out of the state of California.
Would you like me to send you a deadbolt?
I don't think it'll work. They always find a way. Always.
They climb through the vents.
Like fucking aliens, dude. They're in the walls. They're everywhere, man.
Oh. Alright. I'll be right back. I might get a snack.
No, I might use these. These are fun.
Came back and we're loading in. Who's your motherfucking hero? Not me, I know. I know. Not me, but
hey, kind of a good question actually.
Oh, you know what? I should probably check my controller. It is still good. We're golden. And, not now. Here we go. Ow. wheel. That fucker hurt. Jeep, your turn to pick.
We'll start army base.
Cool, cool, cool. 18 new followers in the last month? How is that possible? Fuck.
No, those are funny.
I like tame an actual bear. A literal bear.
The teacher of the software says,
yeah, confirm kill the cannon. The cannon.
Boogaloo quest number 903. Those are great.
Yeah.
I had to.
Nope, let's mute it.
Roast marshmallows off your friend's bare ass.
Choice, but you really got me. It's right, canoe. I did get you. I did get you.
You guys jumped, right?
No.
Yeah. Did you not jump?
Oh, holy shit, group up.
Oh, wow.
Holy shit.
Yeah, I'm going to get inside the dorm.
They're going to my spot, too. Three going to my spot.
Two going to my spot. Shit.
Yeah, they both landed on... One's going first floor.
Yeah. God damn it. Take another one. I'm doing this line.
I'm with you.
Fuck.
One's first floor. James, MK over here.
I'm coming right now. I'm still outside coming on the other side.
I don't have a vest.
You're not the only one.
There's an M4 in here, too.
Grab the vest.
Yeah.
Oh, empty. AK here.
I got one.
Yeah, it came in here and it walked out. Whoever the fuck it was.
I saw two go first floor. I'm checking first floor now.
You wait a second.
I got a backpack over here if you need one.
Yeah.
God damn it.
I think they're all bots.
Possibly. Got one this warehouse over here, my mark.
How are you doing, Jeep?
Coming your way. Just gonna do it quietly.
Jeep, warehouse in front of you.
Okay.
Never mind. Down.
It's me in the building with you.
I know. I'm pushing the other. That's what I'm doing.
Top or bottom?
I'm going top.
Alright, I'll go bottom.
James, you need fives?
You need fives or you don't have
No, I'm
any?
Asking if you need fives.
Oh, I got 340. I'm good.
Okay. Well, I'm going to drop them then. Shit.
Yeah, I'm good.
Actually.
Well, it's quiet. And they finally killed each other?
I think there's still at least one here.
Would he be like the ultimate bot now? Because he's like the last one standing?
Don't know. Oh, look at that. SKS.
Skitty.
Definitely feels like a 7 kind of night. I think probably in my area, yeah, where you're at, James.
Yeah. That's a 6x10 scope. I'd leave the left side for you. If you want to check that side. Circle likes to fuck us today. At least it's better. Kinda.
SMG suppressor.
Yeah, I found one over here too.
Really concerns me that all the shooting stopped and we don't see anyone. 8 scope here.
Anytime scope, yeah, I'll come get it.
Yeah. Alright, I'm moving 4 back
time
towards
scope here.
Yeah, I got one. Moving back
Another
towards 6
times scope. Alright. We need a vehicle too.
Here, dead box. Oh, fuck me. I'm gonna get killed probably doing this.
What?
I accidentally switched to vests. I didn't mean to. So I was standing on the open.
Do we have a vehicle anywhere?
Probably out on the street.
Go check. Go checky around the street. Let's go. Yeah, I got a Jeep.
Shotgun. SKS.
But we do need to get moving.
Yep.
you get a pony instead?
Yeah, I need to go back and grab those bandages I dropped.
Vehicle near me. Come my way. To go.
That's not gonna help me very much. That us?
Yeah. We gotta go.
Yeah, I know.
See if you need to heal up.
I know. I'm heading towards you now.
Come on.
Do you need a 6x scope still or no?
I'll take it, but
okay.
Need is a qualitative.
But it's still on me, that's why I'm asking if you found okay. Or not.
No, I found it 8x.
Chocolate cover oranges.
Fuck me.
What? Fuck.
Second circle likes us more.
We'll see. We gotta get there first.
Introducing our.
You're gonna go left at the street. And I'm marking
stopping
your next...
for the first pony we see, so...
I'm marking your next left turn.
Okay. I'm taking that. Shit weird ass people.
Pony.
Stop for a second.
At orange mark, you're gonna have to turn left.
I'm gonna heal at the intersection then.
Do you have bandages?
Oh wait, Jeep can. No.
Okay.
Okay, good.
Yeah, he's healing almost too. There.
Boost, come on. Boost up GP, you have to.
Yep.
That's all I got. I only have health.
Okay, I'll give you something. Pick me a spot to go to.
How about
like this today?
Right here. Stop right here. Triangle. Yeah. Okay.
And everybody knows we're here.
3 vest, marking it. Window me. And me again. Oh. Jeep, I got painkillers over here on me.
Yeah, I do too.
Alright. Well, I'm gonna take these ones then. And an energy drink.
Did you say you found a suppressor?
No, SMG suppressor.
Oh.
No SLR, huh?
Mm-mm, not yet.
Yep, SMG suppressor, alright. Cheap pen.
The 3 vest.
Cheap pen.
Yeah, I'm coming to get it. I still got your 6x scope. I need to give to you.
Window me. Oh, car 98. I'm gonna stick with what I got though.
Hey, Jeep.
Thank you.
And you said 3 vests in the brick building? That's the fucking. Oh no, it's over there.
Yeah.
I see.
Shit. We gotta go to prison.
Yeesh. Alright, get in the vehicle.
You driving Jeep?
Not if you want to live.
Who says I want to live?
Well, nobody said you did. I said, if you want to live.
Kit Kat. I'm so glad I didn't see whatever that was.
Don't. You need to be careful here.
Yeah.
Oh, I thought that shit was a fucking flare. Right behind you, Jeep.
Got a 6 scope over here. Extended AR mag. More meds.
Are we moving the big prison?
We'll hold
MK.
Up. James.
Mm-hmm. I might go up to the second floor. The top floor, I mean.
James, I'm gonna leave you for a second.
You're fine. Go.
Actually, no, I'm good. I'll do that.
SLR over here.
I'm taking the very top right now.
Now she finds SLR. Okay, coming to you, Jeep. That building.
Visual on that boxes.
Oh shit.
Nope. C4 just went the fuck off though.
Papers is one of the guys from the
back
squad
behind you. Lost. Behind you.
Oh.
Over on the right, over there, or left for you now.
Yeah, you don't see anything out there.
Jeep, you need painkillers or energy drinks?
No, I just found a bunch. In fact, I can't even pick any more up.
Yeah, I didn't
know. Oh no,
that.
Boxes just dropped in front of us. Literally in front of the prison right now.
Copy that.
Front door?
Yeah.
Yeah. Right in front right now.
I'd just like to find a suppressor if I could.
I'll go look.
That C4 didn't sound very far, so...
No, I think it might be at the compound in this east, southeast of us.
Why do I feel
like we hit these quick?
Yeah.
Checking the pink box first. MK14.
Okay, I'm coming in a second. Pink box?
Pink box with the 8x scope.
Oh, 3 backpack. I'll grab this smoke then too. Stun. 3 helmet. Actually, I'm taking the 3.
Another ghillie seal on this one. You got those, Chief, okay.
Let's turn a quick draw.
If you want a ghillie seal, it's this box right here. Yeah, we gotta make it quick.
Yeah, I hear it.
They're starting to move. We get back to the prison.
These just land?
Yes.
Yeah, they just landed right now.
Crazy. Like half full. And no suppressors, or you guys pick them up?
I didn't find any in any of the boxes.
Jeep trapped me.
I'm pulling back. I'm trying to get up to the top floor to watch.
Yeah, Jeep, I'm pulling back too. I'm not even bothering checking the last two.
I'm going to move that vehicle too towards the front of the prison.
I got the vehicle. You go.
Okay.
It's on my way.
Close these doors.
Ready, Jeep. I'm circling around to the back side of the building. That's or at fine. Least over here. No, I was telling
you. This target is near the exit A area, yeah. I'm taking the very, very top.
Give for some some compensators.
What?
AR comps.
Like what kind?
Or even an SR1.
I've got a DMR SR compensator right here.
Oh, you found one? Okay, good. I'll give mine.
Alright, I'm going to Jeep. And we gotta move.
It's right when you walk in the door.
Yeah, I got smoke. Yeah, I got a runner.
I see it. Thank you, Jeep.
That's a bot.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, it's a bot. I got a bot at 115.
We gotta move, guys.
Yeah.
We don't have a lot of good spots to go to, so let's go now.
You could probably just walk it, because it's gonna be right in front of us.
No, let's drive it. Because if we need to move, we can move.
Yeah, okay.
I hate that we fucking walk it all the time and then get fucked over because we don't have a way out.
Probably. Let's say probably this way, maybe? Right towards where that bot was.
Walking it works when we actually have cover, but this is open field. Oh, fuck.
That's the bot.
Yeah.
It should be right up here.
Fuck.
No, I gotta have another one.
Where?
That way. Running across the field now, it's the rock.
The rock?
That one right
that rock?
There.
Oh, that rock in front of me. Cheap in front of us.
Hey. That tree right there.
Dead.
Amy's inviting us over for dinner tomorrow.
Okay.
You wanna go?
We'll see.
I feel
three
super
on one,
exposed.
Guys. Three on one.
Well, we know Paper was alive before too long. Where you got him, Jeep? Oh no. Okay.
No.
Jeep, I'm crossing the road to the rock. James, you gotta push in.
You
know? I am.
Oh.
You shoot
he's
him
over
me.
Here. He's by the shack. Player. He's at the
fight.
Shack.
Yeah.
It's a no.
I'm flanking
so
now.
Pillow, put it back in there.
I got a cover on the backside. He's throwing smoke.
Knocked him.
Cool.
He's in the revive. Smoke. I can't see him. Got him.
There you go. Where?
I just started spraying the smoke.
Oh, no.
Oh.
Different where?
I just put gas in the car. No.
Familial where?
That was pretty good, actually, just spraying the smoke like that. I think I think I got him with the flashbang. Fucker. Looks like Jeep's picking again.
Yep. Looks like it.
Podrick Johnson provides. Tactical tater. Jeep, I forget. Do you have ADHD?
No.
Okay.
I think if my stepmom had her way, she would have diagnosed me with it, but it was before my era to become a popular thing, so she used to call me hyperactive is all she'd call me.
Okay. Well, I mean, do you think you have it? Like you weren't officially diagnosed, but you might have it?
Not really. My problem is more is what I would call an active mind. It's just hard for me to go to bed at night or stay asleep in the mornings. But concentrating during the daytime, not a problem for me.
Okay. That's better.
Come on, game. Let's go. It's ridiculous.
Jimmy.
Yup.
Okay, just making sure. I'd still watch it.
What? What are we talking about?
What I just sent to the chat. It is doing it.
Bad boy, I need you.
No, oh, I don't know if I would. Maybe if Justin Bieber was Wonder Woman or something.
Hey, buddy.
You
buddy.
Ball hog.
Baby!
Slutty Asian ball hog.
I have the Dragon Balls and he's coming.
Yeah,
Freeze is coming.
I'm having a controller issue. I can't use this controller.
God damn you.
Well, he's going to have to. I gotta re-clean that controller.
No! God damn it. He has the pick again.
Did we win?
Yeah.
Screw
it again.
You even acknowledged it.
What?
I probably did.
What I'm game?
Good. Well, this one works fine now.
Really? We're about to go to bed soon.
Is it that late?
No,
it's 10:45. They have to go to bed, I'm sure.
Yeah, it's like 8:45.
Did you say huh? Poppycock?
What?
Poppycock.
I don't know what the hell that is.
Bitch fish.
Mafia?
Mafia?
Mm-hmm. Mafia.
Mama's in Mafia.
Okay, sure. Okay.
Mom's in the Mafia?
Might as well be.
Uh-huh. Mom said if you keep acting up, she's going to call the Mafia.
Okay,
Just so you know, I think we got people.
No, I don't think it's a surprise. It's probably bots.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6.
Yeah, it's a bot. I got a yellow suited motherfucker here.
Holy crap, that's a lot of people.
I got at least 6 shoots with me.
Yep.
Oh, it's got more than that. It's like 8.
One's landing up five here with landing. Me.
We got 5
yeah, one
landing
landed with me
spot.
Too.
That's player. Fuck.
Damn, I can't find a gun.
Oh, I don't have any more ammo.
That's a lot of people to not have a gun. Come on, find a gun.
Oh shit. Fucking whore.
Alright. I killed me too. Cheap, you good? Shooting at Jeep, I think.
I'm good so far. Don't come over to me. He's coming right now.
Yeah, he just went between the white and red building.
Damn it, I ran out of ammo.
You need me?
Nope. No, you're fine. You stay where you're at. I'm good.
Jeep's like, these are my kills. You better back the fuck off.
That is what he said. Fucked up, man. I'm trying to help out.
Stop fighting! Wake up!
Yeah, I know. If you didn't notice the thing fell. It's Rhea.
Did she just... Wow, that's fucked up. Your daughter just blamed it on your other daughter.
Wouldn't surprise me.
Somebody didn't clean up. It was definitely Rhea.
Wasn't it? Yep. There she goes. Yep, must have been Rhea.
So I killed 2 players.
And I just killed 2 on my side too.
Still good, Jeep?
Yeah, I'm trying to figure out how I can see him.
With a gun?
What happened?
I need your help.
Okay, that tells me absolutely nothing.
Yes, you know, there's hope! Guys, you're a pain in my ass?
Not found your SLR here. I think my site's quiet now. I think they're all gone.
I think I'm good. Thought I heard someone. Jeep, are you good?
I'm good. Just going back and picking up all the stuff that they stole from me.
What? I want the baby wipes. Okay.
At least the circle's fucking being nice to us this time.
Oh. Motherfucker!
Jake found one.
Are you okay?
Yeah. I just don't know where the fuck that fucker came from. M24.
I don't even see where that one is. Oh, there he is. Sit down.
Okay, there's
some trash down here by her leg. Can you
grab it? Diaper, all of
that. Should have already been up here. You're not.
Holy fuck. You know there's a fucking trash over there?
Douchebags. Dumb bots. Oh, look, he brought me an SLR.
Oh, did he?
Yeah. All right,
nice
bot,
that is.
Yeah. So I killed me, the Bird 803, and Predator 999, or whatever his name is.
Oh, I killed some random fucking names. I don't fucking
know. I think you killed bots. I was trying to watch for player names. Drop that.
I think one of their names was like Ass Clapper or some shit.
Well, he got his ass clapped, alright.
Ass Zapper or something? Ass Harasser?
Now you're just making shit up.
I am.
Mm-hmm. He's talking about his wrestling names.
Right.
Right?
I am the ass harasser.
I could say that with the fucking accent. I am the ass harasser.
Oh, four scope right there.
Let's see what this fucking butt dropped over here. Piece of shit.
Oh, yeah.
Hey, if we win again, does that mean Jeep picks tomorrow, too?
Oh, yeah. Yeah.
Why? Are we leaving after this?
No, I'm just saying.
Well, usually it's 10 o'clock and everybody gets off kind of thing.
If we keep winning,
well, that's 10 your time.
Well, yeah, so...
If we keep winning, I guess you're
gonna
keep picking.
Are you gonna call it? Or are you gonna keep on going, Jeep?
Extended AR mag over here. SLR.
I'm good there.
I'm pretty much fully kitted. The only thing I could use is a
there it is.
Three backpack.
I just need a cheek pad.
I just saw one, I think.
I've got one of them right now.
Cheek pad?
Mm-hmm.
Your right, Glock's yeah. Over here.
No, I got one.
Okay.
I wasn't kidding when I said I'm pretty much fully kitted. Another SLR.
Uh-oh, is it SLR night? No.
Nope. Not tonight.
Shit, here it comes. Oh no, I didn't hit it.
Extended quick draw AR mag, anyone need it?
What did you need? The cheek pad?
Yeah. Thank you.
Mm-hmm.
Nobody needs the AR mag?
I don't.
Okay. Now I'm good. All right. I am fully kitted out.
We should park.
Oh, you guys are... Man, you're getting fast at getting over to my crap. Damn.
Well, we had a lot of fighting going on.
Are you already gone through the school, too?
Yeah.
Well, he did kind of have it all to himself, Chief. That's all you can do about it.
Well, not entirely to myself. I had two guys here.
I know, but still, you had like a majority of the time.
You know what really sucks, James? Mm. The first guy I knocked, I ended up using the whole mag of a Uzi on him. And I had it. I wasn't able to pick up any more ammo than that 25 rounds. So then his buddy was up there with a shotgun and shot me, and I was almost dead. I had to jump off the roof, and the guy didn't chase after me. Yeah.
Oh my god, did he just jump and try to kill himself? Yeah, but he shot me in the face.
He didn't see me jump off.
Well, we can stay here and just relax, or we can go to a different spot. So.
I say let's just relax. We're all kitted out, right?
Yeah, so let's just get to the roof then. Everybody's good to go.
That's what I'm gonna do.
I mean, other than any kind of shisher, but
I haven't found any shishers.
I haven't either. Not even an SMG one.
I've got one of those, but it's on my pistol.
I forgot where I put it. Where did I put it? I don't remember.
One of those guys I killed was a lion face.
God damn it.
Oh, yeah, I'm looking at him right now.
His body's still there?
His face is, whatchamacallit is?
Oh, his box?
His box is.
Oh, but not his body?
Dinosaur one here.
Well, not his body, but his box, and it shows his lion face mask.
I was going to say, if his body's still there, then that means he's watching us. Salty, watching us to the end.
Right.
Other one died right here with a colonel mustache.
Okay.
Did they change this so you can't climb? Oh no, there it goes.
All right, give me a second, I'll be right back.
Oh my god, that's awesome. Thank you.
How we doing?
Quiet at the moment. Find out if we're in still. And we're not. Here?
Good.
Oh my
god. I'm gonna check Nina's folder on Friday.
Mm-hmm. Let's start moving then.
I pledge to praise people. I praise Yuna for being kind to your old classmate and saying hi to them at recess, Miss Gordon.
Okay.
Meaning she's not.
Maybe she should be.
Boxes are going that way. Are you guys moving with me?
I'm not far behind you.
Yeah.
Cole, I'm about 20 meters behind you, I think. 10 meters, something like that.
Yeah.
I don't know. I'm bad at guesstimating.
I mean, close enough, right? The boxes are south of me.
I don't see them at all.
They're like 185 of me. They're on the edge of the circle. They're like gonna be like out here.
I just hit two lag lines.
It's probably the continuous lag line. Like a giant crack.
So it's Brandon's ass?
Might be. That's Boogaloo quest number fucking 39.
Did you see you gave him an idea for how to start a fire tonight?
Right.
No, you did. He said.
That's what, yeah.
Did he?
Yep. Hey, I found our gas can we needed.
A round ago?
8 scope.
Might have landed in the water.
James, you need an 8 scope?
See? No, I'm good. They should be right here. Yeah, I think they did. They must have landed in the water. Because yeah, they're one. Yeah, it's that way.
With you, Jeep.
I don't think we're going to go that way. It's up to you guys.
I don't know. We might want to take the edge.
Alright. Let me see what's down there then.
Will wait for us.
I am.
I'm going to be waiting at this rock over here.
I know. I'm stopping at the rock.
Oh, hiccup, hiccup, hiccup.
Fucking damn bush. Looks like a fucking dude standing there looking.
It's like that Viva La Dirt League video.
Mm.
Keep scoping in. Is that a bush? Looks like a player every time he unscopes and then, boom, gets headshotted by a bush.
Yeah, there they are, in the water.
Gotta push in a little bit.
There's a double drop, too. Yeah.
Is it?
Double drop. Yeah, two sets of boxes out there. Yeah, there's two sets of boxes sitting in the water. And then the plane just said, fuck it, no one's getting one.
Yeah, it's too far out. Oh shit, we gotta keep moving.
Fuck me, dude.
I'm gonna run to the coast. My mark.
You can't, it's out of bounds.
No, not that mark.
Your coast is out of bounds. Well, we could probably go there.
That's where I'm headed. Yeah. But I can't seem to mark it.
It's okay, I did it. Don't worry about it.
God damn it.
Chief, how you doing?
Fine, you?
Sure am.
Chief, if you start getting shot at, call it out.
Yeah, I'll be sure to do that.
Okay, just making sure.
You're kind of serious, Chief. You get shot at this, no.
Jeez. Yeah, what if you get shot with a suppressed gun?
Yeah, we can't hear from over here in the coast.
I'll whisper.
Especially if it's like a VSS. There's nothing we can do about hearing that.
Yeah.
Not like, from this distance. Shit.
See anything?
No. Okay. Nice little dip here.
Lead on.
Whee! Oh,
this is a nice little dip.
I'll move over just a little bit.
We don't gotta worry about
it. Let's see.
Such don't a dip, it's potato chip.
Don't drop your controller right now, please.
Fuck! Shh. I got a shiny hand, please come save me! Oh, damn it, get stuff out of my hands.
I'm just gonna watch our left, Jeep, make sure nobody comes up behind us.
Yeah, I'm gonna watch this right. There's another set of dip. Or not dip, a fucking rock and a giant hill we can get behind.
Plane flying towards us. In case we have to move.
Nick, fuck you, game. Nick, fuck you.
It is not climbing, that I can tell. It's
no! I got two guys north by the vehicle.
Compound?
No, outside compound.
I don't see the vehicle.
Still 355. Coming now. On the field running. Running towards this compound right now.
Copy that. Just hold position. Yeah. No, I don't see them.
Am I shooting?
Are you suppressed? Okay, never mind. Fuck me. Jeep, we gotta go. Stop shooting, James. We gotta go.
They're at the compound, yeah. They're at the compound right now. Fuck me. Just keep going this way, might be getting lucky. I hit one of them, so they're probably healing right now. God damn it, dude. Get your fucking ass up next time. Fuck!
I didn't do it on purpose, I didn't know! I have the diaper! I thought it was just a pee diaper! Gee!
Why wouldn't you bring the wipes with you? Right off the bat.
So if those two are there, that means it's 3-2-2?
I think so, yeah. They haven't made their way out yet, so I'm watching. Yeah, there they go. There goes one. Going out to the street. It's going to be in front of that house.
Boxes drop.
Boxes drop past the compound right ahead of us at north.
I'm pushing
this rock.
I got a
Jeep way out there, kind of weird spot.
That's the guys that were fucking running from, they ran from that vehicle. I think it ran out of gas.
This rock is out. We got a little bit of a lip here, though, on the hill.
Go, Jeep, I'll cover.
I'm just worried about our right.
Blue's about to be on them here in a second.
Yeah.
Let's see what's going to happen, what they're going to do. Yeah, here it comes now. Out in the field.
Alright. You shooting?
Yeah, he's coming
you
right
towards
number? Us. Right nice. There, he's down. On the field at the edge of blue, towards compound. Running towards buddy now.
Still don't see anybody, so...
295 of me. Running towards the road.
You guys gotta push in.
Jeep, 305. Right in front of you. See him? There you go, he just got knocked. I think he did.
Your guy died, and
he's that
I think
way.
He died too.
He's
he
right
died.
Next
he
to
died.
Jeep on this
he
road.
Died.
Okay.
He
died to
the last two are still alive.
I'm gonna push this rock in the center of the field here.
I'm gonna rotate all the way around.
Contact warehouse, contact warehouse.
There's a lot of warehouses.
The left one. My mark.
Okay. Rotating now. And you don't see
climb
this yet.
The fucking rock. God damn. I've climbed. Oh my god. You gotta be shitting me with this game right now.
You're talking big warehouse, blue roof.
Yes.
Yeah.
My mark, Jeep.
With the what? With the blue
the orange
fence,
mark
yeah.
one. I only saw one.
Okay, I'm inside compound now.
Oh. Yeah, I see him.
Steve needs a heal.
And we knocked. I knocked him. He.
Yeah.
I'm gonna push up to the berm.
Yeah, I see him. On me.
Fuck.
Right in front of me.
Yeah, he's running to the building.
Yeah, he's trying to kill me.
Well, feelings
yeah.
mutual.
Concrete.
I know, I see him. Oh, you gotta be shitting me. I fucked
Bitch.
That up big time. My aim was all over the place.
Yeah, he got killed. Yeah. Everybody gets one.
Did something happen?
Nope. Ah! Nope, I escaped. I left.
Did something happen?
Yeah, I threw a flashbang.
I didn't notice.
Avengers made in the '90s.
Oh wow.
Mm-hmm. What?
Awesome. Adam is in Bulgaria on his way home.
Oh sweet. Good news.
Good.
The hell is he doing in Bulgaria, though? Wow. I need to tell his mom real quick. Hang on, I'll be right back.
Go for it.
Mm-hmm. Okay.
Clean up. Clean up. Time to get out.
It's bedtime, girl.
He says, we're stopping in Bulgaria, Brussels, and Iceland. That's what happens when you fly a 757 from the Middle East to the U.S.
Fucking God.
Sorry, I need to green up.
You're fine.
Yeah, I haven't greened up either. Look at Jeep with 6 kills.
I know.
Well, a lot of bots. Give me a break.
Yeah, John Connor over there, watch out. What would it be like Michael Connor? What would it be like John Johnson? I don't know.
John Michael Connor.
This shit is fucking fantastic. Oh my god, this one's gonna be good.
I know you're cleaning up.
Pour water on the roof.
Oh, shit.
How did you get it up there?
Well, it's not the roof, the ceiling.
You know what I mean. I've been thinking of the, you know, daycare dad or the daddy daycare.
Dumb. Dumb is dumb.
Let's go, Gabe.
Send her to bed now. If she wants to continue the cry. Jeez. I don't know. All she was told is to get out of the tub. That was it.
This is getting out of hand. Oh my god, yes.
Oh my god, yes.
Oh, here we go. This one's better. Guess what, Jeep? Picking again. James, you created a monster.
Boy.
You'll see.
Oh, shit.
Hmm. I'm gonna go shul again.
Deal with the suspense. Loaded you? Stop laughing. It's not funny if I can't see it.
Oh, you're gonna see it, all right.
Yeah, we got a few with us.
Yeah, one's landing near your spot.
Looks like he's turning back towards the school.
No. He's on the roof.
Landed on the roof.
This
hey, can you hear that?
Yes.
He's on his phone right now.
Oh, shit.
He's making an ultimate fucking meme right now.
Oh, no. I'm not making a meme. You say he landed at school?
Yeah,
on the roof.
School right now.
I fucked up. I went to James's other buildings.
I know you did. I know. You fucked up big time.
But it's so worth it. I'll see you around 3.
Around 3? Can't be that bad, can it?
You'll see.
Well, once it fucking loads, I will.
I haven't sent them yet.
What are you waiting for?
Because we're kind of in a match.
But the suspense is killing me.
You can wait.
I don't want to wait.
You can wait.
I don't want to wait.
You can wait.
I don't want to wait.
But you can.
But
and
I
you
will. I will not.
Sounds like you are right now.
Nope.
MK over here, James.
Yeah. Actually, you know what? No, I'm not gonna do it today. Nope.
Not gonna do what today?
No MK today.
No MK today? What do you mean?
No MK today.
What are you gonna do instead?
I don't know yet. Let's see what I find.
Well, that's fucking weird. Alright, fuck it. We're gonna be weird then. I'm going MK.
Yeah, right. Alright. You do MK today.
Oh, thank God, a 2 helmet. Oh. Window me? Weird will be weird.
Is it wrong to be weird?
Sometimes. Depends on the context.
Question is it weird to be wrong? I got a vehicle coming in?
Might be one of theirs.
It's coming in right to school, Jake.
I'm not at school, I'm with James. I'm in James's other set of buildings.
It just pulled in right at school.
Copy that.
Yeah, probably to pick that dude up, maybe.
Yes. But no tax stock yet.
I haven't found a single rifle other than 5-7 guns. Sucks.
It vexes me.
There's like a few guns over here, Jeep.
Yeah, just weird that there's not a single 5 gun.
Jake's got an MK
on
there.
On the 5 map? No 5 gun?
Right.
It's impossible. A shenanigan right there.
What I wouldn't give for a tax stock right now.
Crap load of them over here, or at least two that I saw.
Do we know if that vehicle left or not?
As far as I know, it stopped at school. Main building.
It's still here. Okay.
Well, I never saw it. But it was slowing down.
Well, let's fucking find out. Well, there he is.
James, you good?
Yeah. He's looking for me. Can't figure out where I'm at.
Where was he?
He's coming towards me right now, two of them. Yeah, they have no clue where the fuck it happened.
They're in front of you?
About to be.
Fuck, I can't see them on this side. Where are they? In the courtyard or right in front? Oh, it's those guys again.
God damn it. Nope. Nope, he got me. Fuck!
I'm not gonna make it to you in time.
Yeah, I'm dead. Fucking son of a bitch. It's that predator motherfucker. Behind the tree, he's gonna pick up his buddy. Yeah, fuck them both. Bitches.
Did you get him?
Yeah, I got both of them.
Both.
Fuck.
That's fine. That means I'll have to meet you guys in the next fucking circle. It hasn't started yet. So.
It's only guys. And we got a vehicle.
I only had 7s. I got SKS if you want that instead.
No, I'll just...
God damn it. That means they're probably gonna be with me.
Not if they both died.
No, they didn't instant.
They didn't die instantly.
I had to finish them off, so there's at least one more person that was with them. I don't know where, though. Extended quick draw, hopefully AR mag, Jeep.
I'm good.
Okay, I'm gonna take it then.
I have marked school in case it does go that way.
There's a couple first aids here.
I'm good there.
Right. People ransacked my boxes. But he's good.
I seriously, it's the first time I've been on this map without 5 gun.
Did you have one in your hand?
Just because I picked yours up.
Right.
So I'm running. 5 gun on the map. I'm running an MK and a
249. Automatic belly pods. See what I can do. Hopefully I get luck out.
580 rounds of fuck you.
And you guys need to get going. Blue's coming now.
Oh, fuck. Alright, well, in that case, I'm going to pop 2 painkillers.
There's a vehicle.
Yeah, no, they have a. They had the Jeep. I'm gonna go grab it.
The Jeep's right there. There's one right there on the road.
I know. Right next to you guys. It's right next to us. I know.
You ready?
Go yet?
Yep.
Nope. Not time to leave yet.
fuckers. I almost made it to you, too.
I know. I should have had him, fucking bastard.
Those are the two guys that I killed on the top of the school last match.
And now you killed them again, outside the school.
They were flashed. He stood at that tree like, what the fuck is going
on?
Yeah,
I think he had no clue where to go. He's like, where am I?
Yeah, he was definitely like, what the fuck is happening? I can't boost too much jeep. We don't have a lot of gas.
You're good. Just keep going that way.
I know.
Almost time for me to go the next round.
Almost to the line. Come on. Jump on me.
Gunfire.
I know.
Gunfire ahead.
I know. Oh, thank God we made it.
All right, I'm getting ready to go.
Right to our right, Jeep. I think they're bots, but still.
I count 45 right now.
Oh, shit.
47 left, I saw it.
So one
looks like airport.
Hey, one died right as it went to 47, so you got two with you.
Yeah, it's probably the two from school.
Do you hear me, Jake?
Yeah, can you mark
airport?
It?
Airport. I did.
Thank you. Assuming we can make it on this gas tank. Ooh, shit!
Cross that bridge. Don't die. I marked the closest bridge to you guys.
If we die, guess what? You still
don't
survive.
You fucking die, fuckhole.
Everyone can die outside as long as you make it into the respawn arena.
Don't you fucking die. Okay.
Jeep, we're gonna die. I'm gonna suicide us.
Fuck you, don't.
Jihad.
The fuck you will.
Jihad.
It just means I'm not picking.
Unless he wins
it. You wish.
I'm gonna boost through this Jeep. Oh, that was shallower than I thought. How far do we have to go, Jeep?
You still got a ways.
Somewhere closer.
There's not a lot between here and there.
Oh shit. Saved it.
May have to just get lucky and find a pony on the side of the road.
Bitch.
Stoney's not one of the guys that we killed, is it?
I don't remember. I'm not taking a chance.
There you go. Buggy, buggy.
No, no, I don't want a buggy in case we need to bug out.
We ain't got any gas to bug out.
Well, thanks for the steady ride.
There's another road coming up. Might be a vehicle there. Fucking motorcycle. You gotta
to the left if you want.
Yeah, I know, but I was hoping to find another vehicle. Yep, there we go. That's what I was hoping for. Oh, and this one's covered.
2 minutes. Get this fucking goddamn trailer and fucking hide inside it.
This just puts us on the outskirts of airport.
Jeep, you need anything?
MK, I'd love.
Don't have one of those yet. Not Not an extra one, I mean.
Well, that don't just have to fucking do.
No 5 long gun either? Fuck. Are you moving on, Jeep?
Yeah, sorry, I'm...
I'm gonna pull the vehicle over to you.
Alright.
I got one of fucking two over here. I have one left here.
I think the number... I think there were two in there, James. I think.
I know. I got one of them.
I don't know for sure.
Well, right now I don't hear anybody else shooting at me at the moment. We're trying to look for this guy. It's a lonely guy or he's fucking...
I got a secret key.
And we got the fucking room right here.
Nice.
What the shit?
Let me know if you guys find a backpack, it'd be nice.
Yeah. Two backpack in here.
Okay. Yeah, cause I'm gonna need some
MK for Jeep? Scar.
Nope. Scar.
Six scope.
Well, yeah, James, I'm on my way back now.
My mark.
I'm on my way.
I'm gonna look around a little bit more.
Alright. I'll go with you.
I got an MK. I'm good there.
We're not looking for you.
Yeah. Oh, I'm coming. Where? I'm about to land on top of you guys right now.
Did you see any other shoots? Anyone in the helicopter with you?
I didn't look.
Shame.
Do I shoot out of the sky? I can't remember what you said.
Yeah, you shoot at the yellow one.
What about...
Got my nuts on his back of the head. Damn it.
Go to the secret room,
I didn't
James.
Hear you. Have a nice day.
Jeep, you want my MK?
Nope. It'll happen. I'm not too worried. I've got a mute.
Well, I was going to say, I can switch to the, whatchamacallit over here, the M24.
Nah, I'm good. I'm good.
Alright. What if I say I want to?
Well, then give James your gun.
He's already got one.
Already got one.
Here, face. James, come here.
What?
Take that. Jeep, I'm dropping my MK.
Okay.
Are we pushing in? I know we're doing.
James, do you need more overheals or anything?
No, I'm good. I was able to find everything I need. That fuckhole I killed, the Amazon Prime me stuff.
Okay.
And he fucking walked right through the door and I looked at him and shot him in the face. Like, not today, bitch. Not today.
Jeep, I dropped my MK over here.
I heard you.
Okay. Well, just let me know. Apparently so. My shit's not good enough for him.
Kinda fucked up. And shit.
Kinda fucked up.
It smells like Fruit Loops. Oh, what the fuck?
40 rounds should be enough.
I got a pony over here.
Okay, so much for
too.
And we gotta move again.
Well, at least we have a pony.
Yeah. First, pull my kit there. Well, we can probably take this berm here and then work our way in if it goes up the hill. Or we could take this compound here, maybe. Well, I think the berm would probably be better, maybe.
Three backpack here.
Maybe this one. Maybe that one. Does anybody need it?
I already got one.
Jeep?
You go ahead. I've got a Jeep parked in the warehouse over here.
That's me. I parked it there.
So you've already been through all this?
No, but we need to move.
Yeah, but you gotta go now.
Would you just stop being stubborn and just take the MK I dropped?
I'm not being stubborn. I just was looking around. Jeez.
We got 8 seconds, and you're really far away from us.
Am I?
Yes.
You kind of are. Yeah. It's almost space five. Yeah, I think we take to that berm right there. Well, you know what? We'll take that berm.
Do you want me to stop by that MK?
No, I got one.
All right. See where it goes.
Nothing at the compound. 5 left.
Well, we don't have to go far at least.
Make sure no one's on the other side of this berm.
Yeah, contact. What? Top of the hill, 250.
250.
Yes. He's in the tree line.
Two. Fuck.
Oh, yeah, I see them. In my head, it's the last of the four. I think the last four.
Is it four up there?
Yeah, it's three. It's 7 left. There's 3 of us and 4.
I realize, but I only saw 2.
I only saw 2.
Let's not assume that all 4 are there.
But.
Last two.
Yeah, I got compound.
It's those guys.
Yeah, I got one coming out by the rock. Up front. Where
which
the
rock
is.
I see him. Warehouse.
Next one running. Are they running past?
That sounds like that was behind you guys.
It was James.
I just shot. try to make it to that rock, maybe?
I think they're both at the warehouse or the rock.
Yeah, at the rock.
The rock in front of the warehouse?
Yeah.
Yeah, I see him that sticking right his head there. Out.
And the box is landing right next to me.
Yeah. Are they both there?
Back in the warehouse.
Yeah.
One's at the rock, one ran into the warehouse.
Shit.
Whoa, what the?
Wow. MK here.
Rock, James.
Might be the top of the hill, maybe. Is it still a rock?
Yeah. And we gotta move towards you.
But can you so get deeper now?
Yeah, I'm up.
One's moving. Tagged her in the leg. Back of warehouse.
Okay, they might be going up the hill then. Maybe.
They smoked it.
Yeah. I'm waiting by the box.
Still at the rock.
They gotta move soon.
Yeah. Yeah, one's moving now towards the back.
I see him going up the hill. Other one's back at warehouse still. Tagged him a couple times. I don't see the one
I
went up the hill.
At the very top tree. God damn it. Mark the fucking box. Yeah, right where you're shooting at. Right up there.
In the smoke. Fuck, I gotta move.
Yeah, I see them. They're both coming down the smoke. Splitting up. What are the rock?
One at the rock.
He's shooting the rock, he's shooting the rock.
Don't push yet, I was reloading. Fuck.
Oh, boy!
Damn it.
Fuck. You've got to be kidding me. This person can just turn the corner and shoot me. What a bunch of bullcrap.
I don't think I can get to you, Jeep.
No, just leave me.
I'm going to throw a smoke, though, to make them think I'm going for you.
Frustrating.
The fuck did you know? I just finished Jeep up.
That guy doesn't miss much, so be careful.
I know. Got one. There you go, keep shooting.
He's picking his buddy up. I don't have a shot.
He can't pick her up.
Don't push, don't push. He's gotta come out.
He's trying to pick up now. Come back to you.
You got that right side?
Be surprised if they fucking make it past me. You got the other one. Yeah,
fuck you. It's 150 rounds. You think I'm not just gonna fucking lay down fire? I don't care about my accuracy. That's how much I care about my accuracy, you motherfucker.
Oh, yeah, I found a suppressor in one of those boxes, Jeep.
I had one. Didn't do much good for me, though.
Oh, right up Main Street.
Okay, that's gonna be it for me tonight.
Yeah, I figured.
I'm tired. You guys can go do your destiny if you want. Oh.
James is probably gonna call it too.
Yeah. I got to sleep.
Oh. Alright, I'll see y'all tomorrow.
Take it easy, guys.
Yep, have a good night. Enjoy playing, have fun.
Mm-hmm.